I'm Celeste Fishburn. I'm a Brisbane-based illustrator and graphic designer. I run my own business, Design by Fish, which is a freelance graphic design business. I also do custom illustrations and creating illustrations that are inspired by things that inspire me, like music or fun things like astrology. Having worked in an architecture studio with an interior design sort of was like, oh, I really would love to make homewares. And again, you know, some friends had encouraged that. So I was like, okay, I'll make some tea towels. My creative process is I would start with like an ink drawing, a sketch, and then I bring it into the Adobe Creative Suite and then play around with the colors. I suppose that's where the graphic design comes in, as well as the illustration. So when it came to choosing who would print my designs, I did want someone local. I came across the print bar just by, you know, doing an online search, introduced myself and said, hey, I particularly want to print on tea towels. What do you think? So they were really open to it. I started working with them. I like the fact that they're local, that I can see who's printing for me. The tea towels are sourced from ethical suppliers. That's something that sort of underpins their business, which is a tick for me. I can see who makes them. I can go in and we can talk about my designs. And you know, sometimes I'm like not sure and they might give me advice on why don't we do, you know, tweak a color here. So it feels collaborative in that sense. I also like supporting a local small business as well.